medyo delikado pa nga kami sa final four, but naging posible. So happy na rin ako na nakarating kami sa final.
Sobrang grateful kami. Lalo ng mga seniors kasi malayo yung nag-start kami. Parang nagtatalunan kami, nagtatalunan kami, pinatansyawan. So to be able to reach this far, sobrang you can have a better story than that. Of practice, we made sure that everyone's competing, everyone's doing the right stuff. We just stuck to that, and then the brunt is here. So.
And do you guys find any courses for UB after so many years? First final appearance for so many years ago. Tingin nyo yung UB destination at all for incoming freshmen in college?
I think you can see that, but even if we were making the final four or
talk about the atmosphere and 23,000 were watching you guys today.
Sana hindi
the biggest changes from, you know, our first year. It started, just nowhere to go but up started during our first year. Then Coach Bo just spiked that. And then it just then brought together the alumni and the support to give us the things that we need in order for us to be successful.
Coach, balikan natin yung itong mga na to, especially kalabitan natin yung 3-5 years ago. Ano yung confidence ba kayo na kaya nyo bang payalan ito?
Yes, yes, kasi yung sa lineup naman namin na sa kanya, here's all the department yung pinakita namin. Yung ginagawa ng seniors, mga seniors lagi mo, nag-meeting, gano'n, 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 naging successful. Actually, nga, video. Yung sinabi ko yun, parang nangihiya na nga ako kasi kanina kami puro atin ito. Masaya ako kasi paano, pero ang iniisip ko paano pag crunch time, hindi ko na shoot, patay na lang. Hindi atin ito. So, sobrang masaya kasi yung maraming naniniwala na posible talaga manalo.
What do you guys think about the pressure sa next year's lineup because of what you achieved this year?
Hindi ko na problemahin yan.
Siyempre as seniors, we started something for the UAAP community, for the UAAP program as well. So of course we want them to achieve more than what we achieved this year. Of course, that's what we want for programs, that's what we want to happen with programs. And I'm sure Coach Bo's goals are probably also in the same path as well. So I think the pressure will always be there. You know, the expectation to always be there. We had expectations also this season. But with the way Coach Bo leads and the coaching staff leads the other, you know, the whole team, I'm pretty sure they're gonna handle the pressure well next year. And let's just see how they're gonna handle it. It's gonna be super exciting next year, so
what's next for the core of you? I know Paul got plans. What's next for you? For everyone. Starting then.
Personally, I think I need to play mini games by the rest of the week and jump it up. But for sure, I'll continue to play the game. And of course, studies. I think something that we can use as well as something that I can give up.
If you could have one more year to play for UP, what are you willing to give up in return?
Just the anything. Sobrang sarap pag-learn mo talaga sa UP, even kahit nung talented kami. Kasi parang we're always hungry, may pinag-alaban kami. And that's something na I don't think other schools experience. So I would, all personally, and the others would, I bet you would all sacrifice.
Thank you!